Very happy to be back in Prague, and especially with the inauguration of this wonderful new pop art center that's opening here in the old center of Prague. And it's, I think that because my family has roots in this part of the country, it's very logical that that there should be a gallery here.
Takže já jsem moc rád, že jsem se mohl vrátit po letech zpátky do Prahy a do samotného centra Prahy. Je logické, že jsme právě zde v této galerii, protože naše rodina zde má kořeny.
As I was saying, I think it's very logical that that there should be a pop art center here in Prague, since it's the roots of my family's heritage. Of course, as you know, Andy's parents immigrated from Czechoslovakia back in the early 1900s, and I think that there was a magic that that they transferred to him by being his parents.
Je pravdou, že Andyho rodiče emigrovali z tehdejšího Československa a předali mu určitou historii České republiky.
But anyway, it looks like a wonderful start to a pop art culture that deserves to be in Prague.
Vypadá to jako krásný start pop artu zde v Praze, který si zde určitě být zaslouží.
And I think it's also appropriate for new young artists to have some inspiration and also show amongst these greats such as Andy Warhol, but also Keith Haring or Jim Dine or Rauschenberg or Indiana, all the fantastic artists of that period.
A je skvělé, že kromě Andyho zde mohou vystavovat i další umělci té doby, kteří si určitě zde také zaslouží.
My exhibition here is features the illustrations from my book two books, Uncle Andy's and Uncle Andy's Cats.
Teď můžete na mojí výstavě vlastně vidět ilustrace dvou knih, nebo obrázky s ilustrací dvou mých knih Stříček Andy a kočky Stříčka Andyho.
Many people don't realize that Andy Warhol had a family, and he had two brothers with many kids, and we would come in and visit my uncle and my grandmother, Julia, often. And I think most people knowing Andy Warhol didn't realize that he had this family connection, and my book introduced that concept.
Pravděpodobně ne každý ví, že Andy Warhol měl poměrně velkou rodinu, měl dva bratry, jak jste tady vlastně už slyšeli při té zmínce o košilce, při křtu. A ty měli spoustu dětí a celá tahle rodina vlastně navštěvovala jeho matku Julie, včetně Jamese.
And my first memories of my uncle are when he was a well-known illustrator, and he used to illustrate shoes, and he was very good at it. And I'd watch him late at night drawing shoes, and I wanted to become an illustrator also.
Andy často maloval ilustrace bot a James se to velmi zaujalo a tehdy ho napadlo, že by taky chtěl být ilustrátorem.
And that was in the 1950s, and it was in 1960 that he bought a house and he started doing a new art, which was to be called pop art.
V 60. letech si Andy koupil dům, kde vlastně začal tvořit nové umění, takzvaný pop art.
And it all started with doing pictures of products, such as the soup can. It was, to us kids, it was kind of odd and different, but we knew it was special. And from that point on, he was doing a lot of painting. Very much different than his illustration work. None of us knew that he would become so famous.
Také začal dělat různé návrhy plechovek, což jsme považovali za zvláštní a nikdo v té době netušil, jak velmi významný a slavný člověk se z ní stane.
My illustrations featured the period that he was just starting his suit campaigns, and that was 1962. It was probably his most important year.
Některé moje ilustrace zobrazují právě dobu, kdy Andy začal navrhovat ty konzervy na polívku, což byl vlastně start jeho kariéry.
So I'm very pleased to be here in Prague. It's like I said, I haven't been here for 20 years. It's certainly more beautiful than ever, and it's kind of returning to my family's roots.
Jsem moc rád, že jsem se mohl vrátit do Prahy. Byl jsem zde vlastně před 20 lety a musím říct, že Praha je ještě krásnější, než byla dřív. A je to opravdu krásné se sem vrátit na místo, kde vlastně moje rodina má kořeny.
I'm more than happy to answer any questions if anybody...
A velmi rád zodpovím vaše dotazy, takže nyní prosím, dámy a pánové, vaše dotazy.